I am Kathleen Turner, and I am at Berklee Repertory Theater performing Red Hot Patriot, the kick-ass wit of Molly Ivins. I would say that she's really sort of the Mark Twain of our time. She's liberal, very humorous, but very insightful about politics, particularly the politics of Texas. Molly and I actually crossed paths several times because of the organizations that we both represent. People for the American Way, Planned Parenthood, City Meals on Wheels in New York City, the ACLU. I show up to every single one of these that I can. I've been on the board of City Meals and People for the American Way and Planned Parenthood for 25 to 29 years. To me, it is almost as large a part of my life as my acting. So to me, it's very real what Molly says, that it is our job as a citizen, you know, to effect change, to help direct our government, to be responsible. I believe this. I often will quote Margaret Mead when she says, "Never doubt a single individual can make a difference. Indeed, it is the only thing that ever has." I believe that. And in this piece, I get to, you know, I get to live my beliefs also. The last time, you know, I did Red Hot Patriot was at the Arena stage in Washington, D.C. And we carefully planned to bring it to the stage before the 2012 elections. So I started the play in the middle of August and ran it right up through, I think it was November 2nd. Now I'm thinking, doing this now in Berklee is the same kind of timing, because following this last election, which has been so very, very disappointing to so many and for so many reasons, this piece will give you hope. This piece says, you know, that is optimistic. She is a believer in our system of government. She is a believer in our country. And we need this right now. Come. Come see this show. It will make you happy.